Biden said that no one lost their insurance under Obamacare. Well, millions lost their plans, millions lost their doctors, and on average we're paying about 200% more when they said we'd save $2,500 per family per year. Joe also said he